Okay, let us now go to the next. The next, of course, is after that period, then we have to see to it that the national government shall continue to provide the necessary budgetary allocations for the region's financial subsistence and existence. Now, again, you can enlarge the definition of what it means for the national government to provide, but the most important thing here is the obligation of the national government, which in the first place it is doing right now to the autonomous region of Muslim Mindanao. So I do not see any problem why it cannot do likewise to our region in the event we will be able to achieve autonomy.
Maybe I see the point of Cesar here. Since Muslim Mindanao and the Bolivia has a distinct nature, no? For example, maybe because of the word right. It's the right of the Muslim being indigenous, no? In relation to its being indigenous. So maybe that's the point of Cesar running in. We should not be begging, no? You say that you have to give us a subsidy. But we are asking this as a matter of right.
Actually, if you read the guidelines, we said let's mandate the national government to comply with its obligation. That is what it says here. We are not begging. We have to mandate the national government to comply with the constitutional provision.
And maybe as a matter of right.
Well, if you mandate, then it presumes that it is a matter of right. You have no right at all to mandate somebody if it is not your right. But anyway, that's a matter of wording. We can improve it. In my case, I accept whatever improvements that it can. But that is the meaning. That's why it says here, let us mandate the national government. Yes, Apo.
While we are waiting for the fifth principle to be discussed.
We are discussing it already.
We are discussing it already. So, baka hindi naman sarado to na if there are, baka may lalabas pa ng principle, baka pa naman pwede idagdag. Yun lang siguro ang tinatanong ko.
Wala.
Kasi pinipresent lang to eh.
Awang problema, but that's why we have to approve something so that we can start working. We see it repeatedly. After we adopted, the regional director saying he is going to add support. Why not? But at least we have a starting point. Otherwise, nandala agsap-sap-sapat dito, sayang dito, prakong katay tayo. We do not accomplish anything. So nga, we must act on it. And then, as we go on, we can improve it. As Jai. So, I welcome the suggestion. Even in the crafting of the working document alone, I keep on saying this, no one has the monopoly of knowledge. That's why we welcome everybody's suggestion. Tanong kamay at ang tibaganap iman. Why should we not adapt it? That should be the attitude. And of course, that's why after this organization, we expect that the provinces will now organize their own committees on their own area so that they will now go to the grassroots, but at least they will have something to start with. Because the question again that keep on coming is, anya day tanga itunumi, what is your answer? Yeah, but at least if we come out with this one, we have now an answer. Kala de kunada, pang alam ti ibayat mo iti maestra, police. At least at dati isong batayo, saan atakas to'y? Lumnuawan di kiyay daan, yang ay tisong bak mo iyay. Kaya kilaklako katik kabalyo nga, mo pa ipakita no pilay de ta, o no kukul, o naman tupay de di kasasong, yang ay tisong bak mo iyay, awan. So, this is the reason why we are doing it. Anyway, so, there is now, a motion to approve the 5 guidelines or principles subject to whatever improvements or additions that it may crop up and will be accepted by the committee. Any second to the motion? Second. Any objection?
None.
Having been moved and duly seconded, there being no objection, unanimously approved. Okay. Here we are. Autonomy is the future of the Cordillera. Thank you very much. Here we are.